Hello everybody and welcome back to another video of Minecraft Hardcore, not so hardcore anymore. This will be the final episode probably, because right now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and defeat the Ender Dragon. Hopefully. We need a lot of blocks for this as well, so I think that would be enough wood in it. So let's go. I'm scared. Oh, that was a fireball. Oh no. Is this gonna go away? Please tell me this is gonna go away. I don't think this is gonna go away. Oh, it's going away. Oh God, yes. I remember now, I am not gonna be able to shoot those. I'm gonna go for this one first. I think I accidentally looked at his eyes. What I'm gonna do over here is I'm gonna always be looking up. I just walked past him, looking him in the eyes. He just pushed me up, I think. Oh, oops. This Enderman's gonna kill me. Actually, no, he's not, but I need to heal now. Oh god, still, I walked into the fire. Look down and wait. The enemies are the most annoying part about this. Yeah, I know, that's the enderdragon sound, by the way. Snipe! Snipe! Oh, since he was healing, he damaged. Okay, Snipe! Snipe! I think I didn't get it. He's coming through walls. That's what I don't like about him. He can go through walls. And we go climb up on this one. Next food. Oops. It spreads. Okay, next try. This is how you cheat in this. Oh, it definitely spreads. So we left off over up here. crystals from Enderdragon, of course. Which one do I still need to destroy? I got all three of those. One, two, three, four. I'm gonna just do this. I'm gonna start up here right now, and I'm not gonna go down. Till I destroy all of those, and I'm gonna get down with creative. He's down to KOE. Oh no, here we go again. But I wanna need to get down. Oh no, fireball. Okay, and we go down again. Now it's time to actually battle. Oh jeez, I got a lot of this, by the way. Now it's time to actually battle the enderdragon. Now it can't heal. Kinda cheated, I know. I already cheated before, so who cares? Okay, I have no more arrows, so I have to bait it in. I can't shoot this back at him. He disappeared? Oh, he is over here now. Come down to me. Ah, no. Hey, look. I need to go find some of my arrows. It's kind of a lot of shooting when you want to kill the enderdragon. I'm a spawn some arrows. Here, just a stack here. There. Wait, does it? There you go. So shoot out. Oh no. Fuck off. Is he no longer angry with me? I hope so. Oh, yeah. need to eat again. Hey. Ooh, an arrow. Oh, this is difficult. Hit him again. Oh no. I'm just gonna avoid the Endermen right now. If I get them angry, I'm just gonna let them be. I'll just go creative and I'll just... Damn, that was impressive. Go for him, my minions. Are you kidding me? Who was the idiot that just did that? The element has changed, by the way, with his attacks. Ouch. How many arrows do I have left? One arrow. Yikes. So with my garbage aim, we need more arrows. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh Jesus. I was scratching my back. Oh wait, infinite fire. I don't have a lot of food left. Oh Jesus. Look at all these minions. I think we almost got it, guys. We're almost there. Whoa! Ah! Oh, there's an ender pearl and an arrow. There's another arrow back here. And shoot. Got him. Let me eat potato while watching this. Now what I need is a piston or a torch. For this guy. And I have a torch. Like so. Now I need to go to, where is the thing? Okay, let me just go to the surface like this. How did I find it instantly? Alright everybody, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. Please leave a like and subscribe if you did. And as always, I will see you all in the next video. Peace out and chicken grease. Thanks for watching.